Lady Orsini, thank you most humbly for the hospitality you have extended to our modest delegation.
We are only too happy to receive Rome's favored son. Lord Girolamo.
Slapping that face.